I don't know how it killed two people.
What's up, guys? Sidnerrr here, and welcome to part two of my Phase 5 submission. The first part, as you'll know, I mean, it was kind of crazy towards the end there, but I mean, I really didn't hit anything but a bunch of triple kills, so I decided I was just going to have, like, the triples, like, line up with the pace of the song. And then I used 1 minute as the song because it was 1 minute montage, so. But on to the questions. The first question FaZe wants us to answer is, what are you passionate about? Ever since I was a little kid, I've been passionate about video games. Like, I've always wanted to play video games. And then once I got into high school, early high school, making people laugh. I really loved making people laugh. There's just something about, like, you know, someone could be having a bad day. You make them laugh, and then it's like, hey, I made that person feel better. And I do consider myself sort of like a goofball. I wasn't really class clown because in high school I was kind of the quiet one. But around the people I would, you know, talk to, everyone would probably say I'm probably the most funny person. So as for what am I passionate about, that'd probably be video games and entertaining. Who or what currently inspires you? FaZe Jev has always inspired me since early high school when I stumbled across his channel. A friend told me about him. And then I just watched him, and I just love how he's doing what he loves, and he does it every day. With daily uploads all the way to, you know, just he's doing what he loves to do, and I love that for him, you know what I mean? And I would love to be just like him, you know, the things I love doing, I would love to do on a daily basis like he does. Number three, how long have you been creating content online? My first videos date back to like 2014 or something, but those were recorded on an iPod Touch. The first time I started editing videos would have been 2016, 2017, Battlefield 1-ish. I wanted to be a YouTuber for so long, but I didn't know, like, I was too scared to do solo content. So I would always do, like, playing with friends, funny moments type stuff. But I had always wanted to do just solo videos, like, just me. I started back up a few months ago, and I would consider that my actual start time, because a few months ago when I started uploading then is when I was like, okay, it's time to take this seriously. So I've been around for a while, but I've been around seriously for a few months now. Question number four, what are the talents you are most proud of / excited to share? I mean, I'm funny. No, for real though, but on a serious note, I'd probably say my gaming abilities. I'm not like pro level, but it's like being able to play while also being entertaining. And for question five, why do you want to join FaZe Clan? FaZe Clan is the perfect outlet, I feel, for me to reach an audience that I can entertain and that can help me to become a better editor, become better at basically every single aspect of this whole YouTube, Twitch industry. You know, they can help reach what I want to be in life. And so because of that, why wouldn't I want to join FaZe Clan? Joining FaZe Clan would set me up with the right people in the right, you know, equipment to accomplish what I've been wanting to accomplish for years now, ever since I was a little kid. And with that being said, good luck to everyone else trying out for Phase 5. And we're going to go ahead and roll on to the leftover clips.
Assist your team with B.
Target down.
That's a kill.
Enemy at Bravo. Go. Enemy at B is ready for flyover.
You're in it at A.
Reload all on station. Ready? You're in it at B. Cover ready. We're halfway there. Keep going.
Taking fire!
Stand by to move. Allied hostile strike inbound.
Killed that guy. Let's go. Get ready. We're about to move. Target down. Control.
Oh shit.
Target down.
This is our fight. Stay focused. UAV is ready to fly.
Reloading.
Enemy UAV. UAV is ready for flyover. Securing Bravo.
I've got more throwing knife kills than I do actual gun kills.
Incoming round!
See?
I don't have a kill yet.
We're in control!
Oh, I don't. Wow, yeah. Keep coming to die.
Allied cruise missile launched.
Wall bang. Let's go.
Whoa, why do you die so fast in this fucking game? It doesn't make sense.
They left.
Yes!